I received a revelation to judge without mercy. Murderers must have their blades shattered. And the greedy must be depraved of welfare. Only then, when the flames of sin subside, the redeemed may regain a pious life.